This is Tigers going up against Admiral. And in the mid lane, in fact, they're fighting. Carl's just going to man up against Moon Mian and try and take him down. In fact, he's going to man up, get the axes, the whirling axes, and he might get Carl! One more axe should fly. Moon actually claims the first blood onto this Monkey King. The mid lane away from you, and the blast down Moon Meander with the blast and the Frost Shield. He's level 3 for a minute. Here we go, slow down the Frost Shield onto Moon Meander. He doesn't have any more invasion right now, and right clicks should land, but Moon's not taking much damage for it yet. And there you go, Carl claims that kill. Smoking up, ready to fight, I guess, in the mid, but it looks like they're going on Bocarino. Just gonna pull him back in, bring Lynch up, but the silence is there. No stun for you, no midnight pulse for you. Nothing for this Enigma, even if he wants to try with the Frost Shield. Will at least delay his damage for a little bit. Does get some more Eidolons out, but then he wants this kill if he can, but he only has the Eidolons, so he wants to farm instead. Can actually get his damage if he wants to. Cleave is gonna be there, only level 2, doesn't do as much damage as he thought it was, but Cleave's gonna get the Eidolons at least. Velo is still going to kill for Bocarino, but doesn't commit fully for it. There we go, we got the turret on the Joe B's in. Maybe this is the easier kill. It's just a Lich. You're gonna bring 4 people in for it, but you will definitely get the kill. Dendi tanks out that Lich. 3 lane in the safe lane. In fact, Bocarino's gonna be silenced up in the mid, just gonna be pulled back into the turret. More damage coming out. The kick's pretty good, but doesn't do enough to save Bocarino. One more right click from Dendi. That's enough kill for Dendi on this Kunkka. They've already taken the town, so no tower shots gonna come in to help out the Velo, but they bring in Bensoy anyway. Does throw the strike out, but Velo's still tanky. Still enough to survive. Actually, now Bensoy's focusing on the Dendi, but he actually turns on back, and we still have Boomy on the other side. 1437 is there. The Kuri's coming in too, but he's gonna be careful. He's out of mana for now, but Carl's gonna jump in and actually get this CM at least. But you kept Velo alive, you kept Dendi alive, and you're just gonna lose CM for this. But Moon, being surrounded upon Joe B's, are going to be pulling back into the Sinister Gaze. Rolling good, going to land, but they actually get a miss chance. Now Carl's going to jump in. 1437 has been found. Actually going to be focusing on CM in the back. Much easier kill. Booming with the Frost Shield. Not going to be hitting CM that much, but they've got 2 sacks, 3 sacks, 4 sacks, and that CM is dead. Moon going to be kept on back. They still have a few more Jingu sacks. The boat actually hits absolutely nobody, but Dendi is here at least. He can help out the Impale coming in. He's got a bit of damage, but the Jingu sacks doing some work on the Booming end. The miss chance is there. He's going to be healing up the ult coming out from this troll wall and trying to focus on the Garl. Garl's trying to run him on back. Does actually become a tree into this. Him for a little bit, but rolling through in the sun fruit, they've got damage to take out Moon Meander. Now Dendi just going back, he's by himself right now, so maybe this is not the time for them. But hello Dendi, you've been found out. Boat on you, Bensley just gonna be able to dodge it, but you do have the ROM, so it might need to help. But just pull back in. Velo's on the backside, actually gonna keep Dendi alive for now, but the X is on himself. He's gonna pull himself back in, but he also pulls in Bensoy. There we go, gonna get some more damage. They actually blow away Dendi just to get that damage out, and now Joe Beasy just gonna get blasted away, but Crystal made him. Bensoy just getting controlled by 3. Moon Meander's gonna pop that ult and just get that fire, but Slap comes out and Carl the RP onto Boomy at least. 1437 just focusing on Carl. He does hold him now. Velo is now going to be focusing on Carl on backside. Bensoy has already taken out Moon Meander, but Carl's just trying to dodge damage from Velo. They do get that kill at least. Zephyr's just going to empower up Velo, but they can't go for Bensoy yet. Just going to be trying to blast CM into the ground, and Bensoy with it on a killing spree with a triple kill right after that. Yeah, okay, Bocarino's gonna pull back in, just get some more damage efforts here as well. Okay, Black Hole on 2. They've got the Eidolons just doing some damage to Emily, but he's actually tanky. He's got 2 braces, so it's not gonna do much with the cleave. You can just focus on the Bocarino, but they're just gonna focus on the Dendi to get the damage coming out. They're actually gonna get some more Eidolon creeps and push him away. The boat's gonna come in again, but there's no rum on Dendi this time, Melipus, but Zephyr pulling it back. Carl's wearing Rain's way top, and this is gonna be another kill onto Dendi here. With a slap back for Zephyr, they might be able to claim 2. The skewer is on cooldown for 20 seconds to kick back in. He's between 3 and a hard place. Zephyr knows he's dead, tries to pull somebody in with him, but he just loses his own life. Bensoy farming safely in the jungle, but Bocarino could be a target here. In fact, they're running the longest way around. CM will be here to help him out. Now Velo's gonna come in. Is a surprise. The boss coming out. Silence is there. No black hole for you. Do they have the damage? Yeah, you do, with the freezing field coming up CM, but now Bensoy's here. In fact, he becomes CM, holds CM down, and takes him out. The one charge delays it. Maybe enough to get Velo out of here. Gets Bocarino at least. Doesn't lose his life. In fact, he's still fighting. Velo. There's reinforcements, the sun comes out, another sun from Earth Spirit, but he's so tanky. Dendi's here on the back. How many points are next? It's 3. He's got some control if he wants. He's pulling back in Boomy. The Frost Shield should run out, but a ton won't hit, but there you go. Gets the silence on the cook for now, but Cleave will come in, do a whole bunch of damage, and blow away to Earth Spirit. And Earth Spirit is all about the fight right now. Moon's gonna just focus on the road ship again. Dendi's just gonna be in the back, keeping everybody back. Even Boomy back does have the axe on him, but Joe Beasy is out of Frost Shield to save his life. Bensoy's coming in the side, does become CM again. Now he can actually blast people back, but Velo is in a very awkward position. He's behind it, but the RP onto 2, gonna bring back in. They need more damage coming in. The boat is not gonna land onto anyone, but Bocarino's gonna be there with the sun. They do get a freezing field in the backside, trying to come back, but not doing that much damage, but the black hole is in the middle of the freezing field. He black holes an illusion, can't get a kill, and now they're actually gonna get him down. Bocarino is dead, Boomy is dead, but they did get themselves Zephyr at least, but Zephyr's done his job. Now they just need to save everybody else. else. They're going to be running back to a busy strip to lose a lap, but now Ben Soy's going to get caught. He's going to strike more, but the Torrent is off the mark again for Dendy. Moodmander trying to get in, but he has absolutely no stun to hold down the Morphling Moves. That's very comfortable with what he's doing. Dendy's here, though. Hey, you get to cleave this time. There we go. Damage on Ben Soy. Going to get damage. Can he get Torrent this time? The boat's going to come in just to make sure he can do it, but he does become Kunkka, actually. He doesn't even X him back in yet, but now Backslide actually going to be doing the damage on the Lich. Lich is gone. No Chain Frost coming out. Can he actually get this on the Pokerino? He should be able to silence. He does X him back. Dendy, there you go. The plays on that Kunkka. Gets himself Pokerino. Pokerino's trying to run away with the Midnight Pulse. One more kill should be there. Malphite's right click comes out for CM. Might be able to do it. Almost done. No, the Blast comes out. Just going to fly on back and make sure he doesn't get caught out on this one. But Moon Aegis is still, it's still in hand. Pretty sure it's less than a minute to go, so Moon just not going to fully commit for the sound, just range it out. About to roll him through and a kick on in, just going to actually get some damage. Should they actually commit the Black Hole for this? Going to get some damage on the E-Blade on the backside, but they need to melt the man down, pull him back in, and get that damage. But the RP is on two right now. Moon's going to focus on the backside. He's silenced up. They've already taken out Lich. They've taken out Enigma before the Black Hole. Enigma buys back. They're going to X up Boomy, get the silence onto two at least. The Torrent does land on one. Carl's got the Wukong's command on between everybody, but Dendy just trying to fire, trying to get some position. The BKB has been popped on Moon, and he's just ready to fight, but the Black Hole is just going to be holding down Moon at least. He has no more second life, and now they actually get the Torrent onto Enigma. So that cancels that. Black Hole is going to be pulling back Ben Soy between the Torrent. If they can, just misses that Torrent on the backside of Boomy. He's just going to be held down by the W of CM. And now he's flying through with Ben Soy just to clean up the back. We've lost ourselves Zephyr, but they claimed themselves Boomy. Moonmeander is dead as well. Carl's going to get caught, but he tries to mischief it off. Does miss it with the freezing field. Might be enough to take a Carl's Cleave coming out. They get themselves another. Carl is dead, does have a buyback. They've lost Bocorino with a dieback, and on the backside, CM is going to... Morphling is going to blow away the Nightstalker. They've found themselves CM on the back. In fact, Boomy's going to be there too, but Bensley wants a bigger heal. They want Dendy as well. Do they have Dust? They've got Dust. They've found him. They've put the urn on him, at least a little bit of blast. Boomy doesn't have any stones for 3 more seconds. They pop the shrine to get some more mana for Bensley, but he is running. He is Jason. They need to blast him down. He's silenced up, but he is pretty tanky for what it's worth. 7 seconds away to fly again, but the sentry's being sound, and they get the captain. Okay, big fight coming out. Smoke is there on targets, but Carl running out. Bocorino, same thing. But who do we axe? We need a big one, but we found us at Bocorino. He's got the BKB. You've got to remember this. He's just got BKB and Black Hole between them. He's found two, but the RP is there. It's perfect from Zephyr. It stops the Black Hole. It stops the Wukong's command. They try and dodge the boat, but they can't. And four are dead. Velo catches the backline. He's pumped in Red Prime. In fact, there you go. He's going to X himself back from Dendy's X. Okay, I like that play. That's Dendy X's you, and then he X's himself. So the X plays the X and then cancels out the X. It's a negative X. Oh, Bocorino's found himself Zephyr on the high ground. In fact, the Torrent stolen by Bensoy because Ben Kunkka just going to blow up the Magnus. And now they're ready to find the roll through. You're going to actually find CM in the back to BKB TP out onto Nightstalker. We'll keep him alive, but 1437, not so lucky to find through. And Dust comes out. They claim themselves a CM and a Magnus. Two supports go down. Bensoy still committing for this. They're wrapping around alongside Moon Meander's going to be there, but he can't get the right tree. Joe Beezy's found him. BKB's popped. Just going to take out the Lich, but they actually get a Torrent back on the Morphling. More damage coming out. He's actually going to E-Blade himself. He doesn't want to use the BKB yet, but 1437's there. This is going to be holding down. They got the X back in on the Bensoy, but a Wukong's command is there with the Black Hole coming out from the end of the RP. Doesn't actually get Bocorino this time, and now Zephyr's in the middle of the Wukong's command. Bocorino will go down, but they've actually got some control on Bensoy, and they're finally taking him down. Carl on the other side, he will get bashed on up. The bash coming out from Boomy, and with the freezing fill in the back, Boomy's dead. Same with Carl. Three-man buyback instantly. Bocorino's going to jump back in, and they cannot give up this Roach. Blast out onto Dendy. They're going to be holding back Bocorino at least for now. The Malphus is there. The damage there, but they got Vision with the Sentry to take out Dendy. Kunkka is going down. They're going to commit for this Roshan. They bought back for this. Bensoy is back for this. And on the sidelines, Mood might not want to give this up. They do. Midnight Pole's going to come back in, but they go out, and with the cleave come through, does take most of the crease, but on the backside, they've actually found themselves Urspirit, who's on the Torrent, by the Black Hole, onto two. The BKBs are going to be running out. They've got the big kill onto Mood Meander. They're controlling down, but he pops his ult instantly. Bensoy just going to be controlling down, but another little Black Hole. The Refresher Black Hole just melting down Tigers. Admiral taking a perfect fight, a three-man buyback. Troll was back. Nightstalker's back. It is now nighttime, and now Admiral going to get out. Bensoy just X himself to get himself back, but he just needs to get out of here. Dendy just running back to going through. They're actually going to find us on Bocorino, but Bocorino's done his job. The double Black Hole, the full sound of buybacks. Everybody teeping on out. They X back the Lich, and Lich is dead again. No buyback on Enigma, but they do have a buyback on Lich. X back on the Benzoi, but Benzoi X himself back, but he, the team's just already there. They can pull him back into the Torrent, and damage coming out. He's moved tonight. He's just going to keep on running. Frost Shield's going to keep him alive. The boat is off the mark, but Moon Meander is just focusing on town. They've got the Torrent. They've got the E-Blade, and the blast comes out, but Moon is fine. It's consoled all. I already saw the Purge it, but there goes the Wukong Command. You've got the Hull Bird already on him. He's not doing any damage. He can't build any sacks. Now Velo on the backside. Just going to get Nullify on the back just to keep Lich back, but he's got no items, so it doesn't really matter for Lich, but they have got Karl anyway. They've got a Torrent on the back. Benzoi is just manning up. He's got all the strength off, and he does have the cheese at least, but so much HP, it won't really matter. Just Mantis off, gets Sars, actually gets his E-Blade onto himself. They try to get the RP, but they're going to pull him on back and get a control. Benzoi might finally die again. He's got so much HP, he's got so much strength, but it's not enough against all the Force of Tigers. They take him down. He does have a buyback, but they're just going to be focused on the Ancient. They throw the Nullify back on Lich just to give him back, but now Vocarino is back. Does he have a black hole? 35 seconds to defend. Just going to be pulling Benzoi back into his end. Zephyr's just going to come back, and they focus on the Ancient, and Tigers take game one against Admiral with one hell of a push coming out from Tigers. Zephyr on the Shadow Shaman, Dendi on the Puck, which means it's going to be Moon Meander on that Ursa. After we see it, it's fine. It's 5 minute rune, so we'll see the kick comes in. 1-4-3-7 just going to be going on, but the Inkswell is going to be surrounding him, and this should be first blood. There we go. Pugnus gets taken out. They do get second rune. Roll through on the boom. He actually claims. No Zephyr gets that rune. So Moon Meander does get the bottom D in the mid. Inkswell coming out. The roll's coming in, but the X onto the Inkswell. They can pull him back. They time it almost correctly. Well, there you go. The blast comes out. I don't know what actually hit them, but Dendi just flies away. Velo just confining on. He's level 4. He does a bit of damage from Fury Swipes, but he just needs to hit somebody. Boomy just running on back. Same Joe Beezy being held back by Zephyr. Should be a kill for Dendi, but they're actually going to be holding back Velo on the side. They've taken down Joe Beezy, but Velo's still running in for more if he can. Brewmaster is able to roll him back. Does hit Boomy. Does kick Velo back into Boca Arena with the stun. That's a dead Ursa. Brewmaster gets himself killed. The big Ursa there, level 6 on the Brewmaster. I'll amp up my commentary to make up for any of these mischances. Here we go. Inkswell comes out. It's going to delay a couple seconds, but there you go. Sans comes out and Pug. We get the stun back on the Boomy and the damage back onto Sursbrig. You can't roll away from this one. And Joe Beezy can't save the day with the boat back on in. Might get 1-4-3-7 to Toronto landing perfectly, and that's how you actually land the combination. Dendi, take note, man. Our Karl silenced up, shackled down, but Moon Meander going to be gold shanked up. Just going to be finding up Ocarina to split. Is it going to be there for 13 seconds? They've got the damage to take out the Brewmaster. He does have a little bit of mischance, and Dreamcall just ran out, but now Karl is dead. Dendi is just murdering this mid lane, and Ocarina is just limping to safety if he can. Tries to juke him away, but he just gets orbed down and blasted down by Zephyr for a double kill. Moon's ready to fight. In fact, if anybody shows, he'll blink on you, stun you, kill you. That's kind of how Mood rolls. Well, let's get ready to party. Kick comes through. They do get Soul Bound on two, and that's big ones. That's Mood Meander. That is, who was the upside? 1-3-7, just holding back the stand from doing any damage. On the backside, they will be able to control Zephyr. He's got the Ward Tower in an awful position. Not going to be hitting the tower, but they go control onto Shadow Shaman. The blast coming out of Magnetize. Should be able to take down Shadow Shaman, but the hill comes out from 1-3-7. Keep him alive. Belly's going in the back. Chayhead Carl, he's already taken out the captain. Now Boomy's running back himself. Full HP. Moon Meander just chasing down the gills. Now Belly in between, just actually hanging around these wards, and Bokarino's taking more damage. They've got themselves Zephyr. They've got a buyback from Pug. Down. No, 44 seconds. He bought the Sarge out, but rolling through for Boomy. Actually going to try and find. They know they have the Aegis on the Ursa, but with the Cinderbrew might even help out. Benzoi is ready to fight this, though. He's got one blade of alacrity, and Boomy can't roll it in. Just going to move on back. It's an awkward initiation. Now they've got a counter initiation. Belly's going to come in. Denny just going to phase shift away from Benzoi. Going to get damage done, but the Dreamcaller is on two. They're going to get the easy kill on the Grimstroke first. Belly is just being kind of for now, but it's all right on the back. They do get it off. The rolling through does hold down Belly now, but that is the Aegis. They might get Zephyr, has two kills coming out for Admiral right now, and can they get themselves Velo wet as well? He's running back, he should be able to make it. Losing his chance, but Velo might get caught this time. With the boat and all the stuns coming in, they might have the damage this time for Velo, but he just impounds on the back. The boat's going to hold him back, the impound's going to couple more seconds on, might even just melt down, boom, the Dreamcall on the backside. They're going to hex them up out, but Kunkka with Zephyr on the backside there, just shackling down the captain. The Soulbind is there, but there's two big damage deals, that's just going to hit Kunkka anyway, and Karl can't survive this. The torrents are big, but not big enough. And Moon Meander. Okay, Moon Meander's on a killing spree. Killed Brewmaster back of the mid. They've already killed themselves. Kunk over here. And now Bambo. Sexy Bambo. Oh, I guess Sexy Bambo starts finesse. But rolling through. Going on through. Moon Meander. That's going to be shackled to Velo this time. But can they actually get the fighter? BKB's going popped on the spin. But he just melts down at Bocarino. He's gone. Doesn't even get the split off with the Hex coming out. Benzoi's in the back. Dreamcall down. Just held down. Does get the blink off in the end. He's running. He's hitting some creeps like Anti-Mage does, but they can't defend their tower like this. Boomy's been found again. Kicks Moon Meander to the high ground, but he's trying to roll away. Velo is not going to let him with the Sans Blast coming out from Dendi. That's another. No buyback between him, and now you got a Grimstroke between the defensive Mega Creeps. There's no Tier 2s. There's no top racks, and you're not going to have any middle racks. Tigers looking to take the Megas while they can. Anti-Mage cutting waves, I believe. Yep, just cutting the bottom waves, so they can't push that for now. But they've got a wave in the mid. They don't care. They've got Blast coming out. Sven's going to have Gold Strength in 15 seconds. So this tower needs one final defense coming out. 18 seconds away from Brew. 5 seconds away from Earth Spirit. How many roll? 2 rocks, no magnetize, but on the back. Bensoy. We're going to keep that GPM up. They will pull back in Bellow. Maybe get Inkswell onto him. He does get him powered up, but the Rage isn't going to last forever. They're rolling through. They get the damage. Bellow is dead. They defend at least from Megas, but they got the big kill. Maybe they've got the control. The Dream Call, the damage. Anti-Mage is dead. Daedalus, Echo Saber, BKB, Blink, Power Treads, and you go back to Anti-Mage. He goes, hey, Manta Vanguard. But then Moon just jumps in, does get disarmed, but Velo actually takes out that ward instantly. That's an aggressive ward take coming out for Velo. In fact, they got double ward, but Moon gets a double summon in the back. They get the cleaver. Bensoy's just manning up. He cannot take this fight. Does Blink on back, but on the other side, they're just going to be holding back Valkyrie and holding back Karl. Let's blow them away. Boomy is gone. Grimstroke is gone. They spin up Moon Meander for now, but that's the only defense you got. The split's only going to last for a couple more seconds. Moon finds him back. So I just delete the Anti-Mage from this game. No buyback. GG is called, and Tigers take this best of three against Admiral. Moving on to the close qualifier.